Welcome to Youth Day 2014. I'm Joe Melendres, and here with some very talented speakers that spoke to our youth today. So we have Balamar and Thomas. How are you guys doing?
Doing great, thank you.
Awesome, awesome. So what was your experience like speaking to our youth today?
What an exhilarating experience. The young church is so ready, ready to do the work, and they are doing the work of the Lord. So I'm excited.
Yes. Awesome, Thomas. How about you? What was your experience like?
I was just so humbled to be part of this religious and spiritual faith experience. For me, this is my notion of heaven. It's beautiful.
Praise God. Praise God. Well, thank you guys so much for your ministry, like here and beyond. What is something that you want everywhere you go, you just want to bring that, you want to leave that with the community that you visit? What is that something?
I'll let Thomas start.
All right.
Well, that beautiful team, never alone, forever accepted. That is the gospel we should proclaim, so that we can all together build that wonderful community where we all.
Yes, a true one, true community. Beautiful, beautiful. How about you?
And for me, the message would be that we're one family of God.
Amen.
And it's time that we put down our differences and those things that we think about that separate us and start think about those things that bind us. And we're bound together in love. The love of God.
Amen. Amen. Well, thank you guys so much for all your work. We'll be praying for you.
Thank you.
Thanks for staying tuned in to Youth Day 2014. I'm Joe Melendres. Have a great day.